Regrettably, there are many American families in this situation.
The Mortgage Bankers Association estimates 9% of borrowers were nearing or in foreclosure at the end of June. The rescue will allow those who are at least 90 days behind to reduce their monthly payments by extending their loan to 40 years, lowering their interest rate, or lowering the principal with interest added to the back of the loan. The modification will be offered to those with Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac loans. Citigroup is helping some of its at-risk borrowers keep their homes by putting a freeze on most foreclosures. And Wells Fargo announced it is ready to collaborate with industry partners as well to keep families in their homes.
While there is no magic answer that will solve the foreclosure issue for all at-risk customers across America, help is available. Contact is the key. Now, while we may not be able to find a solution for every customer at risk, it won't be for lack of effort.
Members of the House Financial Services Committee met today to discuss the plans, but the talks didn't only focus on at-risk homeowners, and that led one congressman to express concerns of bailout mania.
I'm afraid if we don't answer the question very soon, when does this stop, that it's going to stop when we run out of money, when we're unable to print more money, when foreign countries are unable to lend to us at a reasonable interest rate. And quite frankly, we need to stop before then. If we don't, I think the American people will simply rise up and stop us.